Skill! And welcome to Dan Admits He Has Skill.
And here
six
I go.
6 minutes, 6 seconds.
You got some coins.
I want to do...
Sturbits!
I'm calling this one up here. I really want to do that one. I like that one.
This is where you get Rock Mario. Rock Mario!
Of all the Marios, Rock Mario is the weirdest.
Rock Mario.
Rock on, Mario.
The trick is seeing if I actually remember how to use Rock Mario.
Is that the heart?
This joke brought to you by Teamwork. I'm gonna roll over this. He was chipping the rock with it. Why is there a sign over here? Amazing.
Watch, you can't fall off this level.
But coins. I did not mean to rock out that much. Why is there a bag clip on the nipple of our couch?
Thank you.
was worth it for the one-ups. And this. This time I will partake of your objects.
He's so sexual!
Everything is Star Bits. It's an armadillo. Looks like you. I am the.
Oh!
I'm Rock Mario.
Oh, I hate to say it.
We will rock you.
You won! You won the joke off. Congratulations.
It's not as much fun to laugh at your own jokes. My mom calls that laughtervation. Are done.
No! It's not a rock. It's a cock. It's
holding it. Close the window.
I can't reach it.
You're closer.
I'm playing around right now. There are two swords in the way.
Yeah, you did such a good job.
Oh, I hate you.
I'm pushing you.
My coins! You let the people
lose. Yeah, I freed the Yoshi.
Making me get off the bed. I'd get more to add to it.
That sounds sexual.
Right now, I am 832 in all.
It's a gift!
Tomorrow.
It's a gift!
Should we take him?
Nah. Make a deposit.
Okay, what's that?
What happens when you reach 9,999 star bits?
Toad explodes.
Critical mass.
He takes off his hat, just like Mario does when you have 99 lives.
Thank you for using your local bank toad.
This has been Bank Toad. Technically, it's also teamwork, but this doesn't seem like a good ending, so we'll just go on a little bit longer. Let Dan play the level he likes. He'll have to go visit Bank Toad. For now, go do that level you wanted to do.
Was it this one, or was it actually this one? It was this one here.
Wild Glide Galaxy.
We're about to have some fun here.
I know this one. I know all about this.
Now, I had to do this one without a Wii Motion Plus.
Oh, please, this game barely used it. This game wasn't Wii Motion Plus.
I know, but the Motion Plus adapters still give better coordinates off of old Wii games.
It's too bad this isn't this is a dinosaur.
Or a penguin.
Holy fuck! It's a fucking fuzzy. I like balloons. Can we transfer those into the Donkey Kong game?
No.
Yes. You've been missing that one mirror mode, haven't you?
The black one, yes.
Technically, that big white one is Wii Motion Plus 2 over there. With the old adapter.
I don't have one back there, so. Alright,
firmly grasp it!
Oh! Alright, let's do this thing.
Better than Racer.
You shut your mouth.
Oh, I can walk away.
That's not foolish. Pop them all places I know I'm gonna miss on you. Going for it! Or you could get it.
It's all peaceful and tranquil.
Now that was a leftover thing from Super Mario Sunshine. I've seen those things in that game before. It's a star! I think they had a star.
It seemed like there's just a lot of them.
It's like everybody has one except when you need them.
That's why they have to go get them.
It's kind of like the Dragon Balls.
Yes, that's actually my conspiracy theory. Is that Mario is actually Goku in an alternate universe and the stars are Dragon Balls. So he can wish Princess Peach back to life. Because in all reality, even if he has been dreaming about it, but of course, then again, that would break my theory, because you can only bring someone back to life with the Dragon Balls once.
Yes.
That's the only thing I know about Dragon Balls.
Babe?
What?
Can't you only bring people back to life with the Dragon Balls on Earth?
No.